Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith alongside me. We're at the home of Chelsea today, Stamford Bridge. And it's Chelsea today, and they play Everton.
Number 28, Azpilicueta. Number 14, Kostas Manolas. Number 2,
Eden Hazard. Well, for the next couple of hours or so, he's got to forget friendships and try.
Number 9, Rodrigo. And number 15, Angel Di Maria.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Lucas Digne starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Eden Hazard starts. He was man of the match in the last game.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them.
Thank you, Stamford Bridge. Enjoy the match.
Kick-off from Chelsea. We're underway. That's Azpilicueta.
Andre Gomes.
Hazard could whip it in from here. Intercepted well. Excellent interception.
What we've got in this game, Alan, is a visiting team that won't be fazed by the atmosphere in this ground because they know they can defend.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And shoots!
Well, it looked a chance. But it's ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
Koulibaly.
Here's Digne.
They might have played him in here.
Hazard. Safety first there. Kovacic. Hector Bellerin.
Steered through.
Mbappe.
Cutting in now.
Mbappe!
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy. Take your eye off the ball.
Angel Di Maria.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Going forward well. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Little lenient from the referee, maybe, not booking him there, Alan.
I think so. Another referee on another day. I think the yellow card almost certainly would have come out.
Di Maria with a shot.
What a good free kick. And the save's even better.
Wow, that was wonderful. It's all about positioning in those kind of situations. And he was in the right place, that's for sure.
Corner from Di Maria. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
And here's the shot.
Good block. Sancho.
Going to try his luck.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Well, he's got support here. Mbappe. Gets his foot in there.
Tolisso.
That's Azpilicueta. He blocked that well. Conte. This could be a chance.
Gonna try one now.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
In goes the corner.
Only partially away from danger.
There's a chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories into three.
Yeah, and the way they played in those previous two, I can see them making it three as well.
News of a goal from Fulham, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal from Manchester City. It's been scored by...
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
It's a big game involving Manchester City. Alan McAnally is reporting on it for us. I'm sorry I had to cut him short. And the score is 2-1.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Oh, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
Wasted free kick opportunity, really.
I don't think he's going to get another chance by the look of his teammates. They disgust him.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Makes a challenge here. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
N'Golo Kanté.
Well, he's got away from him. Kovacic. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that.
Minutes still to go. Second half underway. Mbappe.
Hazard. Shots on here.
And that'll be a corner for Everton.
Swung in from the corner.
To put them in front.
Well, this was the moment for the first goal of the game.
Well, he was almost wheeling away in celebration there.
Well, he has missed it, and what an invitation to spurn, Alan.
I almost think he thought he'd scored before the ball actually came for him. He was too casual.
Tolisso.
Angel Di Maria. On the attack here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Sancho.
Kovacic. Alan McAnally is at Old Trafford today, and he's just seen, I believe, a red card. What can you tell us, Alan?
It's a red card.
No, it's offside. Shukran Mustafi.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Di Maria.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Tackle goes in. Kovacic.
A great chance to go in front.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
A corner for Chelsea.
Put the corner in the middle.
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates. Worse than a ref that flourishes a yellow card in the first... minute after the player's first tackle, but this isn't that kind of official.
It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch.
Andre Gomes
threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Now Rüdiger. Mateo Kovacic. Jorginho makes the challenge here. Well read by the defender. Jorginho. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. A substitution coming up for Chelsea. Still 20 minutes to go. Conte. Jimenez.
Shreds it through.
What a save! That'll be a corner for Everton.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. And shoots!
That'll be another corner. Excellent work from the keeper.
Number 14, Costas Morales. Coming onto the pitch.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Cleared away by the defender. Here's Digne.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Throw in here. Shokdran Mustafi. It's a very well fought game here, but Everton looking to get the goal that will take them in front. Chelsea have got possession back. That's been Equator.
For the winner there until that marvellous interception.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end.
Conte. Jimenez.
Keeper's done very well here. And that's a corner. It could be an important one. Let's see what Everton can do with it.
Gone short with the corner.
He's got to clear it now. Well, something could be on after this tackle. Victor Ruiz. And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Two moves around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Eden Hazard.
Pushing forward again in the search for a winning goal.
Mateo Kovacic. And there it is, the referee has brought a halt to it all.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And shoots! Maria with a shot! Shots on.
Swung in from the corner.
To put them in front.
Tackle goes in. Kovacic.
A great chance to go in front. He's refused to be beat. Shreds it through.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
And
Conte.
Jimenez. Keeper. Well, we're in a 21st century setting, Southampton St Mary's Stadium. And Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, to describe the action for you here.
Thank you for attending St Mary's Stadium.
Southampton in action today, and they play Everton. Here's the Southampton team for you. Yuri Classy starts with Mario Lemina in the centre of the park, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Got the Everton lineup for you.
Can put them in front here.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Not been tip-top Tottenham this season, certainly not so far. Definitely below where they hope to be at this stage.
Well, a lot of points still to play for, but they've been less than impressive, haven't they? Still time to make amends, but I don't know. A lot of ground to make up now.
And now a throw-in. Here's Lemina. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his...
And now the shot! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Southampton in front.
Goal for Southampton, number 18, Mario Lemina.
Hazard, Sancho, into the attacking third.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. In by Hazard. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Buffal. Mario Lemina. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Guiding it through.
To get the equaliser.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Jordi Classic. Stevens. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's a good cross.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Southampton. Number 9.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, the host club today are just on fire. They've won their last 5 games. And if they can turn it into 6, well, they'll be thumbing through the record books to see when it last happened.
Well, I'm sure the crowd here will be expecting a win. The players can't afford to expect it. They just need to produce what they have been.
And he's caught that right. Just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Poor on the ball. N'Golo Conte.
probing the pass. Hazard.
Ooh, that's a dangerous move, sliding for the ball in the box like that.
Pass threaded through. Oh, it's a great goal! Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Everton goal, number 10, Eden Hazard.
Mario Lemina. Gets his foot in there.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
On to the attack now. Wonderful interception.
The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Mario Lemina.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time here. With 2-1 the score. Time now for the second half to start. Now he's looking for support.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. A chance to break away now on the counter. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Here's Lemina. Good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Shokdran Mustafi.
A quick reminder for you. Coming soon on EA Sports, quarter-final EFL Cup fixture
for Southampton. They'll be hosting Everton.
Yeah, and I've got a few well.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
N'Golo Kanté.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Crisp defending there.
Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. In goes the corner.
By the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar. It is corner after corner.
Corner played into the middle. Defended well.
Pressure really on. Yet another corner.
Hazard's corner. Good defensive clearance there.
That'll be a throw. And they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Comes in with a tackle. Mario Lemina.
What, Alan, about Everton's next game?
They're playing Southampton in the next match. And
with great vision here. Shots on here. Oh, charge down.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
This could be it.
Eric Lamella. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Probing pass. A chance for the equaliser.
Everton needing this corner to count for them to draw level.
Well, they've created chance after chance. They need some ruthlessness now.
Corner played in. And they get it away.
He heads it out of play and it will be a throw-in. Idrissa Gana Gueye.
And now the shot!
The shot gets blocked.
Another throw-in given. Kenny.
N'Golo Kanté.
Good vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this...
Holson.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. Supporting player alongside.
Put in from the wide area. Cleared the ball.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
And they've spread it out wide here. Only partially cleared, so the shot's on.
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Excellent interception.
Threads it through. Holson.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Number 9, Carillo.
Mbappe.
There's only a minute to go.
Threading it through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. And it's come to...
Hi there, everybody. We have a football match for you today that is officially a friendly. Martin Tyler here with you as usual. Alan Smith alongside me as usual. And I think plenty for us to talk about, to get our teeth into today. Our match today, Barcelona, and they play Everton. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergi Roberto starts with Jordi Alba.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner now, Barcelona. Here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Cut out the pass. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Sergi Roberto. Ivan Rakitic.
Well, Lionel Messi, it's such a privilege to watch him play.
Well, he's got the ball on a string, hasn't he? I mean, he's mesmeric to watch. Can't get enough of him.
Arturo Vidal.
Hit it well!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Shot on!
Threw everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
And now the shot!
Shot blocked here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Well, they pressed well to win the ball back. And here they are, on the attack.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Rakitic!
Great opportunity for Barcelona, one they would normally snaffle up.
Yeah, the move deserves so much more.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Takes on the shot!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Coleman. Vidal. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous.
The shot's on!
That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Mina. To Andre Gomez. Neatly intercepted.
Had a crack!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Vidal. Messi.
And shoots!
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Gay. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Real chance. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
I've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now.
Busquets!
Referee's pointed for a corner. Ball pass.
Barcelona, and an opportunity maybe.
Couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Just got a feeling this could be a key moment in the match, a great chance to take the lead.
Not his best effort, not by any means.
No, he's shanked it horribly. His body shape was all over the place.
Gay. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Well, he's had a go.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Ivan Rakitic, Piqué.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Had a real chance to get in at goal then. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0.
Is moving again for the start of the second half.
Luka Digne
to throw in for Barcelona.
Lionel Messi able to make a good interception. Sloppy work, really.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to...
Let's fly! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
That'll be a corner for Everton.
Well, there's no foul given. Well, it must have been very close as he slid in.
And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Bernard.
Gylfi Sigurd.
Here's a chance!
Oh, that's an own goal.
Well, it'll have to go down as an own goal, and he knows it.
Well, he just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done a lot better.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Lionel Messi.
Luis Suarez. Good vision from Suarez.
And the referee has given the free kick.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He's coming forward with some danger. Challenge in sharp. This is how they love to play on the break.
Letting the shot go.
It's a top effort. effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Oh, he's through. It's a good place to win the ball here. Piqué. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Bernard. Gylfi Sigurdsson. It will be their throw. Coleman. Here's Walcott. This could be a chance. On they go, jostling for possession with each other. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Splendid goal here. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence. And it was offside looking at it.
Gay. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. You just feel at this stage, Alan, if Barcelona can get one and get level, they might get the winner as well.
Well, I think that's probably true, Martin, because they haven't played badly. They have created chances, just haven't taken them so far.
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Now it's Suarez. Now, can he take them on? Luis Suarez! Can't take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well. Someone's got to mark him. Corner played into the middle. Defended well. That'll be another corner. To catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Walcott. It's gone in from that very tight angle.
Well, quite incredible. I actually think he meant that, you know. Well, if the cross was superb, the diving header was even better. Absolute beauty.
And it's a goal here. That seemed to defy the logic of the game to get a goal from that angle. Let's see the replay now. Restarting at 2-0. Coutinho. Everton have won here. There's the final whistle. Walcott. It's gone in from that very tight angle.
Well, quite incredible. I actually think he meant that, you know. Well, if the cross was superb, the diving header was even better. Absolute beauty.
Hi there, everybody. Always a pleasure to be on the television gantry for you. I know Alan feels the same. And we've got a game that's classed as a friendly, but we'll have, I think, enough, Alan, for you to get your analysis going.
Yeah, I think we'll find out in the first 10 minutes exactly how friendly it's going to be.
And today it's Real Madrid, and they play Everton. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Got the Everton lineup for you. Seamus Coleman starts with Lucas Digne as the wide defenders. Bernard starts with Theo Walcott out wide. And they're going to go with one striker up front. Couldn't keep it, Everton. Kroos. Could be dangerous. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Gareth Bale on his left foot. Trouble for anyone.
A pretty comfortable save, not the best set piece, but it was on target. Read the play well to intercept. Had a crack! Up for grabs here. It's a good place to win the ball here. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Good distance to the clearance then. Modric. Lucas Vazquez. And he's made an effort there, really out of... Shots on here. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Swung in by Kroos. And they get it away. Real Madrid given the throw here. Now Casemiro. Here's Walcott. It's a very good interception. Guiding it through. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
I've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Theo Walcott. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Oh, this could cost him. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Modric. Benzema. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Modric. Thought they were in to score there.
They've given it straight to the opposition.
Only partially away from danger.
He's got his shot off now.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Now Casemiro.
Lucas Vazquez.
Shot on.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Now Andre Gomez.
Idrissa Gana Gay. Now Casemiro.
Modric. Benzema.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Has indicated there will be a minimum.
That will be two added minutes.
Can put them in front here. Off the post.
Given offside here, Theo Walcott.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door,
well, that is half time. And the ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Threading it through. Casemiro.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. And here's the shot. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He's blocked the shot well.
Now we have a corner to come by that deflection.
Corner played in.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Gay. Idrissa Gana Gay.
Bernard.
Unable to hold on to possession, Everton. Here's Casemiro. Benzema. Modric,
Karim Benzema. Benzema, back to Toni Kroos. To take the lead. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Modric, back with Kroos. Modric, just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Break quickly when they get possession. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Benzema. Back to Modric.
Must take the lead here. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
And that's gone out for a corner. Clear cut. And an opportunity now, maybe.
A wasted corner. Annoyed the players have gone up for it.
Gay. Lost the ball. Toni Kroos. Cleverly done. Bale. And it's a goal here.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, that's the end of the heroics, at least in this attack. He couldn't come up with the answer, having been left exposed yet again.
Yeah, and a look of disgust from him and his defenders, and I think that's fair comment because they've just left him.
Real Madrid in front.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Bale.
Modric. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Well, the referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick, not a booking.
Yeah, this ref does tend to give players the benefit of the doubt. He's done so there.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend again.
Had a crack! That's a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, he really did connect with that cleanly.
An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead and making this substitution with that game management in mind.
And now the referee says free kick.
They've gone for the short one.
That is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Back out of the bar.
So unlucky. Lucky not to be level. But I've just seen one or two heads dropping. I don't know if they're losing a bit of belief, this team.
Real Madrid still have a goal in hand. The scoreline hasn't changed for a while.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Now Casemiro.
Scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Hit it well! Decent effort there, and they still have this lead, but it could have been widened.
Just wonder whether that might be a turning point and whether it might give the opposition the confidence to come back at this side.
Mina, now Andre Gomez, now Davis, Bernard, it's Tom Davis. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Well, this could be a key corner for Everton in the dying minutes.
Oh, that's good defending.
Have a go, the crowd are urging him.
Could easily have given away a penalty. And it's a win here as the final whistle goes.
Tony Kroc, cleverly done. Bale! And it's a goal here.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, and we're both looking forward very much to this quarter-final in the Carabao Cup. Southampton in action today, and they play Everton.
Here's the Southampton team for you. Mario Lemina starts with Yuri Klaasi in the centre of the team.
And he's pumped for an attacking...
This could be a chance. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner now for Southampton. And in it goes. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Southampton's corner.
Played in by Eric Lamella. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. And shoots!
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Eden Hazard, such a feature of this game.
Three in his last three. A bit more of the same. We'll go down a treat.
Nathan Redmond. Vestergaard. Just trying to catch the player in possession.
Taking on the defenders.
He's got it away. Corner to come now. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Jordi Klaasi.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't need...
Shots on here. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Conte. Kenny. Conte. Mbappe. N'Golo Conte. Neatly intercepted. Jordi Klaasi. Bounassar. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Couldn't keep it.
Conte. A problem until the clearance was made. Eden Hazard.
Andre Gomez.
Hazard.
He's got his shot off now.
And Everton have a corner.
Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky.
He has kept the ball despite that poor first touch. Jordi Klaasi.
Mbappe! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Lamella.
Shot on!
All credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Jordi Klaasi. Well, the attacker's done well, beating his man. Lamella.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Mbappe. Eric Lamella. 3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum
Redmond.
3 minutes of added time.
Here's Lemina. It's a great understanding here.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there.
Very good first half. Very well matched. There goes the whistle. Second half starting of this English League Cup quarter-final.
Well, we've seen some standout performances in the first half. I wonder if those lads can carry it through.
Good vision here. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Redmond. It's Poulsen.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Well, he's got support here.
An incisive pass.
Good goal, Alex McCarthy. It's an easy save for him.
Well, perhaps with Eden Hazard, Alan, as the half-time whistle has gone, we can look,
treads it through.
Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level.
Well, they're going to shuffle the back a bit now.
To be replaced by number 30, Safiyan Boufan.
Shokran Mustafi. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture for Southampton. They'll be facing Stoke City away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
This is how they love to play on the break. Conte! An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
And now the shot! Got in the way. Up for grabs here.
What Alan about? Well, I think they'll get through easily.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
In powerfully there.
Boufal.
Never thought with the pass that the execution was not good.
trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Substitute for Everton. Can really get at the opposition here. Luca Digne. Unable to hold on to possession, Everton.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
It's a drive with some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Southampton trying to use the width in this attack.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Southampton ready,
looking for a through ball. In on the goalkeeper.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Oh, it's still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Well, Southampton go up against Stoke after this, Martin. They fought pretty hard, but haven't hit top gear, so I think they'll be fairly pleased.
Guided through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go up the other end now and score the winner.
Four more minutes.
And the referee looks to play the advantage for Southampton.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
The fourth official has indicated by
slipping it through.
2 minutes.
Could be the winner. That's marvellous goalkeeping. And the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just shown us why.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
And shoots! So close, the post!
Well, there's only one way now.
He's going to take the first penalty. Up he comes.
Super goalkeeping.
So next up to take the penalty.
Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout.
Just slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. Up he comes for the penalty.
Oh, he missed.
Nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
Drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did, and his tactic paid off.
Great save.
Ready to go, the next penalty taker.
That chip, well, if it works, it's wonderful, but this didn't work.
Well, to try that under these circumstances, I can't understand it.
And the goalkeeper saved it. Here's the chance to be a real hero, to score the penalty and win the game for your side. Battle of wits. Won by the goalkeeper, comprehensively.
Well, he's just made the wrong decision, and it was a really poor one.
What a moment.
Stepped up and slotted it away. Here's the next penalty taker.
No, he's hit the bar!
Oh, Well, his body shape was all wrong, leaning back on it.
Well, it's down to him now. If he scores, they win the game. And he gets his hands to it.
It's time to step up.
And he scores his penalty. Put the penalty away, and very confident he was.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up. No nerves from him in this shootout.
So next up to take the penalty.
Well, he scored in the shootout.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose situation.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Everton. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Lee Grant starts today, replacing David De Gea, who's been taken out of the firing line. In attack, James Wilson starts, replacing Romelu Lukaku, who's been out of sorts lately. Got the Everton lineup for you. Lucas Digne starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Eden Hazard starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Chong. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Chris Smalling. Well, it is an occupational hazard, particularly for defenders. The first-choice centre-back is suspended today.
Yeah, he makes his fair share of tackles.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Everton with the lead. Fred. I know the supporters are going to try and do their best to lift the home team today, because they've seen them lose three in a row.
Yeah, they need the help of the crowd, and they need to raise the games, because collectively it's been poor.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Good vision. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there.
Shokran Mustafi.
This is how they love to play on the break. Strong tackle to break up the play. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Hazard. Darting infield now.
Shot on. Terrific stop.
Oh, now that's a corner. Everton's way. Decided to take a short corner this time. Mbappe. With Andre Gomez again,
and shoots!
Corner again. It's Lee Grant, great goalkeeping. Fred. A real problem if he loses the ball. Very good from the attacking side of the team, and the whole team really to get in at the opposition this high up the pitch. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Has it been a penalty involving Huddersfield?
It's a penalty for Wolverhampton Wanderers. He's put the ball down on the spot. Up he steps to the goalkeeper's left, but he's missed it. I think he got lucky there. It's a goal. 31 minutes played. 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas. And they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Mbappe. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Here's a chance for Manchester United to go forward. The speed of Alexis Sanchez now coming into play. Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
strong clearance from the goalkeeper to get the ball away from the danger. Sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Some threat to their lead. Garner. Here's Wilson. And that's half time.
Substitution for Manchester United coming off the
Everton
pitch.
In front as we start the second half.
James Wilson. Coming onto the pitch, number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Shokdran Mustafi.
A penalty at Huddersfield.
It's a penalty for Wolverhampton Wanderers. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. He steps up to take it. Oh, he's hit the crossbar. He's missed it. What a chance. 48 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And there is some...
He's got his shot off now.
They've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. A short corner. Hazard. Shots on here. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United, and they'll be facing Stoke City away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
What, Alan, about Everton's next game?
They're playing Manchester City in their next match, and judging by the way that they've been playing, they're really evenly matched.
Gone out for a throw. There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Alexis Sanchez. Good position for the cross. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Just trying to catch the player in possession. A substitution. And it's Manchester United to make it. Some options now for the pass.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. And I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
And 20 minutes to go.
Can really get at the opposition here.
That's a real error by the keeper.
Listen to the Manchester United fans roar their team on, demanding a late response.
Alexis Sanchez is the player responsible for the ball going out.
N'Golo Kanté.
Mbappe. Now he's looking for support. Mitchell. Pogba. Sanchez. Conte.
A goal from trying to get the ball in behind. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Counting down in the last... That takes a bit of doing, I can tell you. But it was a Newcastle United goal he was trying to tell us about. The score is now 3-1. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
And for the Everton man, it's a yellow card here.
Yeah, once he didn't get the ball, he knew what was coming.
He took a chance there, really, and I don't think it paid off.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle.
And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Lukaku! Back out of the bar.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Everton come away with the ball.
Excellent challenge.
The break is definitely on.
And the ball's in. It's a goal. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
The fourth official has indicated
added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Of added time.
Lindelof.
And there's the final whistle. It's a win.
Infield now.
Mbappe
with Andre Gomez again.
And there is some
he's gone.
Excellent challenge. The break is definitely on. Thank you.